So it has been a very eventful day yesterday and today. Today we're going to go wine tasting.
Look.
So, I am making bacon. We're trying to cook all this stuff. Make little crisp sandwiches. So, bam. We shall see. Are we getting the... We're in the Solvang store. It is super weird. I don't know what this is. Viking. Whatever. More whatever. I don't know. The girls in here are getting shoes. It's kind of weird. It reminds me of a Japanese store. I can't remember, but I will try and put it in the thing, but it reminds me of that store with all these little knickknacks and weird meat things. But it's a pretty interesting store. So I am in the glorious Solvang, which apparently we went over to this, I don't know what it's called, I forget, it's some kind of weird, King Frederick, some weird place, had a bunch of Denmark stuff, and I think this whole town is Denmark themed, I don't know, but it's pretty cool. Look, we got this big windmill, I don't know, there's a bunch of windmills. It's all pretty cool. It's a pretty neat little cute touristy town that's built, I think, to look like it's from old Denmark or something. I don't know. Solvang. So now we are headed to Motif Arts Interiors International. I don't know. There's this little alcove. I'll turn you around, and when I'm talking right now, you'll see. But it has this little ice cream parlor, all these different things, and overall it's a pretty like neat little town.
Harrison is hammered because of the
microphone. No, but
it's a legit, straight out.